For the 45 degree shoulder circles, we're going to rotate and swing, but you're going to go across the body in a diagonal direction. Now you can use a dumbbell or plate or anything you can hold on to or just your body weight to swing, but what you want to focus on is getting this full range of motion. You don't have to go overhead if you're not ready for that yet, but just get this a one fluid swinging motion.